The lawn is now open. Welcome to Paramount Plus Movie Nights at Bryant Park with support from Vulture. We are very excited to celebrate 30 years of movies on the big screen in Bryant Park this summer. Tonight's film is Roman Holiday and will begin at 8 p.m. Visit the Fountain Terrace behind the film screen for a selection of the city's best food, snacks, and beverages curated by Hester Shute Fair. While you're there, stop by the Bryant Park shop for blankets, t-shirts, and other Bryant Park merchandise. Every purchase supports the park. We also have wine, beer, and snacks by Stout NYC for purchase at the back of the lawn. Some housekeeping notes. Smoking and vaping of any kind are not permitted in Bryant Park. No chairs, tables, dogs, bicycles, or scooters are permitted on the lawn. Strollers must remain stationary and must be collapsed before the movie starts. No plastic sheets, tarps, garbage bags, yoga mats, inflatables, or cardboard can be placed on the lawn. Please do not dump ice on the lawn. You can dispose of ice in a trash receptacle or a drain. Restrooms are located on the 42nd Street side of the park. Play Paramount Plus trivia based on tonight's film at ParamountPlusMovieNights.com. The game is live until 11:59 p.m. this evening, so you can still play after the film ends. A Paramount Plus prize pack will be awarded to the top three scores each week, and there will be new trivia each week based on the movie that's showing that Monday. Play Paramount Plus trivia for a chance to win at ParamountPlusMovieNights.com.
Thank you. Nick out, that's right. Do you have a copy of the movie schedule?
Oh, I do. Thank you so much.
Sure.
And you guys know about the popcorn?
It's in that, that tent over there with Bernie. And the line is actually in the plane. maybe that's it. Maybe.
Yeah.
Welcome to Paramount Plus Movie Nights at Bryant Park with support from Vulture. We are very excited to celebrate 30 years of movies on the big screen in Bryant Park this summer. Tonight's film is Roman Holiday. It'll begin at 8 p.m. For those just arriving, some housekeeping notes. Smoking and vaping of any kind are not permitted in Bryant Park. No chairs, tables, dogs, bicycles, or scooters are permitted on the lawn. Strollers must remain stationary and must be collapsed before the movie starts. No plastic sheets, tarps, garbage bags, go-go mats, inflatable, or cardboard can be placed on the lawn. Please do not dump ice on the lawn. You can dispose of ice in a trash receptacle or drain. Restrooms are located on the 42nd Street side of the park. If you're looking for something to eat or drink, be sure to visit the Hester Street Fair on the Fountain Terrace behind the big screen for a curated selection of the city's best food, snacks, and beverages. This summer, we also have wine, beer, and snacks by Stout NYC for purchase at the back of the lawn. Please keep beer and wine purchased in the designated area.
All right, that's a good one.
I know, we've been.
Working here.
welcome to Paramount Plus Movie Nights at Bryant Park with support from Vulture. We are very excited to celebrate 30 years of movies on the big screen at Bryant Park this summer. Tonight's film is Roman Holiday and will begin at 8 p.m. Visit the Fountain Terrace behind the film screen for a selection of the city's best food, snacks, and beverages curated by Hester Street Fair. While you're there, stop by the Bryant Park shop for blankets, t-shirts, and other Bryant Park merchandise. Every purchase supports the park. This summer, we also have wine, beer, and snacks by Scout NYC for purchase at the back of the lawn. Please keep beer and wine purchased in the designated area. Some housekeeping notes, smoking and vaping of any kind are not permitted in Bryant Park. No chairs, tables, dogs, bicycles, or scooters are permitted on the lawn. Strollers must remain stationary and must be collapsed before the movie starts. No plastic sheets, tarps, garbage bags, yoga mats, inflatables, or cardboard can be placed on the lawn. Please do not dump ice on the lawn. You can dispose of ice in a trash receptacle or drain. Restrooms are located on the 42nd Street side of the park. Play Paramount Plus trivia based on tonight's film at ParamountPlusMovieNights.com. The game is live until 11:59 p.m. this evening, so you can still play after the film ends. A Paramount Plus prize pack will be awarded to the top three scores each week, and there will be new trivia each week based on the movie that's showing that Monday. Play Paramount Plus trivia for a chance to win at ParamountPlusMovieNights.com.